Hi guys, let's talk about how to connect to an IP camera under the ONVIF protocol with a Sannce DVR in today's video. I will go through the hardware connection process and then move on to software settings. Hook on the power cable for the DVR. Then we can connect the USB mouse, internet, and HDMI cable one after the other. And don't forget to also link the camera and DVR via the Ethernet cable and give it power supply. Now that the wiring is done, let's move on to the software settings. Right-click to bring out the menu drop-down. Choose Main Menu and select System to enter Next Page. Find Digital and open the channel type. Choose an appropriate channel. Note it that we normally want to choose more channels and the correct resolution column. So here now, we click OK to proceed. A warning window would pop up to remind us that the computer needs to reboot to complete the settings, but the old data would be wept out. Choose OK to continue. Once the computer restarted, right-click and enter Main Menu. A system login window appears. Choose OK to get rid of it. On the menu window, select System and Digital, then Digital Channels. Here, click Add, then Search. Choose the device we wired previously. And finally, choose OK and OK to save the settings. Then select Cancel to return to the surveillance preview. Here, you can see the connected IPC shows its preview window on the top left corner. If you click on it, you'd see the full screen live surveillance. So, that's it. Thank you for watching.